Are you looking for an all-natural way to fertilize your plants and improve soil health? Look no further than Karanja Cake, a byproduct of the Karanja tree. In this video, we'll explore what Karanja Cake is, what it's used for in horticulture, and the pros and cons of using it in your garden. Karanja Cake is a brownish powder made from the pressed seeds of the Karanja tree. This tree is native to India, and is commonly used in Ayurvedic medicine. But it's also an excellent source of nutrients for plants. Karanja Cake is an organic fertilizer that contains nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, as well as other micronutrients like calcium and magnesium. These nutrients are essential for plant growth and can improve soil health by increasing microbial activity. Karanja Cake is typically used as a soil amendment or mixed into potting soil. It can also be used as a foliar spray to provide a quick boost of nutrients to plants. Some of the benefits of using Karanja Cake in horticulture include increased plant growth and yield, improved soil fertility, and enhanced disease resistance. However, there are also some potential drawbacks to using Karanja Cake. One of the cons of using Karanja Cake is that it may attract pests like ants and termites. It can also have a strong odor that may be unpleasant to some people. Another potential issue with Karanja Cake is that it may not be as readily available as other types of fertilizers. However, it can be purchased online or at specialty garden stores. Overall, Karanja Cake is a natural and effective way to fertilize your plants and improve soil health. As with any fertilizer, it's important to use it correctly and in moderation. By doing so, you can enjoy the many benefits of this amazing product. If you're looking for alternatives to Karanja Cake, then subscribe for the next video coming out.